Memphis, home of the blues, birthplace of rock and roll, hotbed for barbecue. In the coming months, it will also be the place for building better bridges. The Tennessee Department of Transportation will repair or replace 4 bridges along Interstate 240 in East Memphis. Originally built in the late 50s and early 60s, the bridges of Park Avenue, Norfolk Southern Railroad, and Poplar Avenue have structural deterioration and deficiencies that need to be addressed. TDOT plans to fix all 4 structures in a project known as MemFix 4. The $54 million project will use the innovative process known as Accelerated Bridge Construction, or ABC. It's the same method TDOT has successfully used in Nashville to replace bridge after bridge after bridge in record time. Here's how it works. ABC requires the interstate to be completely shut down for up to 12 weekends to allow crews to utilize all lanes of travel and to work around the clock. This will expedite construction so it does not tie up traffic for years. For MemFix 4, 1 lane in each direction of I-240 near the bridges will be closed for the duration of the project to provide crews a safe place to work on the foundations and to prepare the bridges for the closure weekends. At the same time, contract crews will use work areas within the project limits to build and store bridge pieces. The newly built materials will speed up demolition and replacement of the old structures. During the scheduled weekend closures, Interstate 240 will be closed from the I-240-I-40 split to the north and the I-240 State Route 385 split to the south. On Friday night, crews will secure the work zone. Then the superstructure of the existing bridges will be demolished and hauled away. Transport trucks will carry the prefabricated pieces to the bridge site, where cranes will set the new structures into place. Concrete will then be poured and cured quickly. On Sunday, crews will install temporary barriers, paint lines, and open all lanes in time for Monday morning rush hour. As seen in this time-lapse video from a TDOT project along I-40 in Nashville, crews will work non-stop during the interstate closures. Weekend work will move to different sections of the project, but the interstate detour will remain the same for all closures. There will be no access to I-240 entrance and exit ramps along this stretch. Interstate detour routes will be provided online and by way of overhead and portable message boards. Detours on local streets will be dependent upon specific bridge work. This project will complete the necessary bridge replacements and repairs on Poplar and Park Avenues and on the Norfolk Southern Railroad, but it will also allow crews to complete the widening of I-240 near Poplar Avenue. To ease the process, TDOT will provide ongoing communication throughout the life of the project with emergency services, hospitals, universities, businesses, and entertainment venues, as well as the community. Just as with other successful bridge replacement projects, closures will not be scheduled during large-scale events like the MLK 50th Anniversary Commemoration, Memphis in May Music Festival, and the 4th of July. In recent years, Interstate 240 has seen its share of road construction. That work further exposed the need for bridge repairs along this heavily traveled section of East Memphis. Conventional construction methods would mean 2 to 3 years of daily lane closures, backups, and delays. By using accelerated bridge construction, TDOT will deliver results quickly, repairing 4 bridges in months instead of years. To learn more about detour routes, sign up for email updates, or to send questions, please visit the project's website.